Canada, she's a country that's bicultural, they say. 'Twas old Sir John MacDonald who sent it up that way. And the English, they exploited us and took what they could get. And that's the way it would be today if it weren't for Rouquet.
'Twas General Wolfe who started it, we're keeping him in mind. He beat the gallant Frenchman when he crept up from behind.
He was one of those snooty Englishmen, the most unusual tribe, who don't drink liquor or run around and won't accept a bribe.
We're gonna leave the Dominion, we're forming up our ranks. We'll borrow the money from Ottawa and it's gonna be in francs. And everything's gonna be wonderful in our private country when we all live under that hero fleur-de-lis.
The man who engineered our plan was Maurice Duplessis. 'Twas he drew up the strategy we follow carefully.
The capital's gonna be Montreal, and there isn't any doubt that everything's gonna be treasury when we get the mafia out.
Everything's gonna be written in French to keep the Gaelic touch. The streets are gonna be rue de this and plaza that and such.
And we're gonna catch it a Stanley Cup and keep him in Quebec. And cornflakes gonna be French on front instead of just on the back.
We're gonna leave the Dominion, we're forming up our ranks. We'll borrow the money from Ottawa and it's gonna be in francs. And everything's gonna be wonderful in our private country when we all live under that hero fleur-de-lis.
We're gonna clear them radicals out of our happy state, and those that we cannot deport we'll excommunicate.
And everything's gonna be lawful in our little democracy, 'cause no one's gonna commit a crime unless he pays the fee.
There'll only be one party here, for that's the thing to do. It's gonna be called the Credit East, or maybe FLQ.
And everything's gonna be Trayvon within our happy land, for we're bringing over Charles de Gaulle to keep us all in hand.
We're gonna leave the Dominion, we're forming up our ranks. We'll borrow the money from Ottawa and it's gonna be in francs. And everything's gonna be wonderful in our private country when we all live under that hero fleur-de-lis.
My family's well known in the capital. We've prospered through thick and through thin. Cause we're in with the people that matter and know how the money rolls in. Rolls in, rolls in, and know how the money rolls in, rolls in.
My father is seeking election. We all of us hope he'll get in. And he needs some campaign funds from somewhere. And oh, how the money rolls in.
Rolls in, rolls in. And oh, how the money rolls in, rolls in. Rolls in, rolls in. And oh, how the money rolls in.
So if you want to help out my family and make sure that my daddy gets in, just send us your family allowance and make sure that the money rolls in.
Rolls in, rolls in. Make sure that the money rolls in, rolls in. Rolls in, rolls in. Make sure that the money rolls in.
My brother's a good party member. He's mixed up in vices and sin, but he knows how to fix up a license and know how the money rolls in.
Rolls in, rolls in, and know how the money rolls in,
rolls in.
Rolls in, rolls in, and know how the money rolls in.
So if you are in some kind of trouble and the coppers have taken you in, he'll fix up your bail in a jiffy, just as long as the money rolls in.
Rolls in, rolls in, as long as the money rolls in,
rolls in.
Rolls in, rolls in, as long as the money rolls in.
My uncle's a furniture dealer, just one of the things he has been. and he furnishes Ottawa buildings. And oh, how the money rolls in.
Rolls in. Rolls in, rolls in, and oh, how the money rolls in.
My sister's not really in politics, but when visiting statesmen drop in, oh, she shows them the Ottawa Valley, and oh, how that money rolls in.
Rolls in, rolls in, and oh, how the money rolls in.
Rolls in.
Rolls in, rolls in, and oh, how the money rolls in.
So no matter what party's in power, my family's sure to be in. Though we may wear a different label, we'll make sure that the money rolls in.
Rolls in, rolls in, make sure that the money rolls in.
Rolls in.
Rolls in, rolls in, make sure that the money rolls in.
Well, Foxy lived in a country den. He didn't go out but now and again, till one fine night he got the yen to see Toronto town, oh town, oh town, oh. One fine night he got the yen to see Toronto town, oh.
Well, he ran till he came to a young street bar where a couple of cats was drinking there, and one of them said, hey, here's a square, and he just got into town, oh
town, oh town, oh. One of them said, hey, here's a square, and he just got into town, oh.
Well, one of them cats says, Mr. Fox, we got a little chick named Goldilocks that'll cook your meals and darn your socks. She's the nicest girl in town, oh,
town, oh, town, oh. Cook your meals and darn your socks, she's the nicest girl in town, oh.
So if you want to learn some more, get up them stairs to the second floor and go to the room with the yellow door where the lady's waiting there, oh,
there, oh, there, oh.
Go to the room with the yellow door where the lady's waiting there, oh. Well, Foxy went bounding up the stair. There was Goldilocks awaiting there, a comb and out her yellow hair, which was all that she was wearing, oh.
Wearing, oh, wearing, oh. Combing out her yellow hair, which was all that she was wearing, oh.
Well, Foxy'd hardly made the door. One of them cats laid him on the floor, cause they figured him for a real good score, and they all fled down the stair, oh.
Stair, oh, stair, oh. Figured him for a real good score, and they all fled down the stair, oh.
When Foxy woke up the following day, found they'd taken his hard-earned pay, and he says it's gonna be many a day, for he goes back to Toronto,
Toronto, Toronto, Toronto. Many a day, yes, many a day, for he goes back to Toronto.
So if you're looking for a quiet life, be like a rabbit and take a wife, cause Foxy's never getting nothing but strife whenever they go to town, oh,
town, oh, town, oh. Foxy's never getting nothing but strife whenever they go to town, oh.
The world population explosion is making you feel rather ill. The doctors have said you can hop into bed and put all your faith in the pill. Put all your faith in the pill. Put all your faith in the pill. The doctors have said you can hop into bed and put all your faith in the pill.
Now the pill is a birth control method. It's the best one developed to date. You get somebody's daughter to take one in water. There's no mess and no time to wait.
And put all your faith in the pill. Put all your faith in the pill. The doctors have said you can hop into bed and put all your faith in the pill.
It's been proven and tried by the Russians. The Chinese now make them at home. And it may not be true, but word has leaked through that they're now being tested in Rome. Ho ho.
Put all your faith in the pill.
Boys,
put all your faith in the pill.
Girls, girls.
The doctors have said you can hop into bed and put all your faith in the pill.
Now the pill is a wonderful tonic. It's good for what ails you, all right. For a varicose vein or a growth on the brain, and you're good for a every night.
Put all your faith in the pill. Put all your faith in the pill. The doctors have said you can hop into bed and put all your faith in the pill.
So throw out your old-fashioned methods as you joyfully leap into bed. You can take your Saran Wrap back into the kitchen and use it for cooking instead.
So,
put all your faith in the pill. Put all your faith in the pill. The doctors have said you can hop into bed and put all your faith in the pill.
So here's to the boys in the back room, the chemists whose faith will not die, for they're working there still on a birth control pill that's 50% Spanish fly.
Wee-hee!
Put all your faith in the pill, Mom. Put all your faith in the pill, Dad. The doctors have said you can up and